A girl went back to Napoli because she missed the scenery, the native dances and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong.
Damn it!
Hey, it's what we gotta do.
That's right.
Hey, it's what we gotta do.
Hey, Buster, my fungo, listen, okay? We all know our Don Tony was killed. May he rest in peace.
Son of a bitch, Danny, you got what he deserved.
6 feet under.
He's not dead, Zito. Where's Cecilio, anyways?
Oh, he's still grieving. You know, bad thing losing your godfather, especially to that rat, Danny.
All right, well, his funeral's tomorrow, and I expect all of you to be there to pay your respects. See you boys tomorrow.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Make some money.
Well, I know a guy in Bytown might be able to make us some profit. He's a greasy jooch, though.
Who, Lenny?
Yeah, that's him.
How much do you think?
I don't know, probably a couple thousand at least for the first few installments.
When can I get that, though?
Maybe tomorrow? Depends if I can talk to him tonight. We'll see.
Alright, Renado, you take some boys and do it, because I got some business to take care of tomorrow.
Alright.
To Tony.
Salute.
Is that the guy?
Yeah, that's him.
Anthony and Joe are fine. They took care of Lenny.
Renato and Marco went after the money. I haven't heard from them yet.
Do they know who they're messing with?
Man, let's just go get Gio and Anthony.
There!
Man, what happened?
There's a problem. We lost the money.
No shit. Man, where's Lenny?
We shot him in the head and threw him in the river.
We made sure he sank to the bottom.
Good. We don't want any more cops on any more dead bodies. Let's continue this in the car.
Maybe Renato and Marco went back to the house.
I hope so. I don't want to have to go look for them.
Maybe they caught up with the cash.
The last thing we need to do is lose the money.
Marco, I thought you said this guy was good to do business with.
I thought so. I didn't know he'd do anything this stupid.
And look where it's gotten. It's at the bottom of the river. It's okay. We'll get the money back.
How do you know? We're running out of money. And if we don't do something soon, we're gonna be in deep shit.
Well, how are we gonna get out of this?
Renato's right. We'll get through this.
How do you know? He's the one who screwed everything up.
I didn't do anything. I told you he was a scumbag.
You still said the deal would go well.
Now we have no money and no drugs. This is your fault.
It wasn't my fault!
Hey! This is none of this family works. Now get the hell out of here.
All right, guys, go home. Me and Vito will sort this out later.
What are we gonna do? Things aren't looking so good.
Hey, we gotta make a plan.
But we're taking this family down the tubes. The Doncha never left us in charge.
Hey, don't say that. We can and we'll make this family great again.
But how? We're running out of money.
Hey, we gotta think of something.
Well, what are you thinking?
Well, there's always the casinos.
Casinos? We've never dealt with that sort of thing before. We mostly deal with the narcotics, you know that. We know the market, we know where to distribute it, and for good money, too.
Well, we gotta change. If this family's gonna survive, we gotta figure out different ways to make money. The world's getting rough.
True, true. But we're gonna have to work our asses off if we're gonna make any kind of profit.
Well, welcome to the world of business, Vito. Anyway, we better ask Cecilio about this. I think he's got some connections.
Are you sure we should bring Cecilio into this?
What do you mean? Me and Cecilio, we go way back. I trust him.
Hey, Cecilio.
Oh, hey, guys.
How's it going?
Hey.
Hey, sit down, huh?
Would you guys like a drink?
None for me.
What do you have?
I got some red wine, you got some vodka, whiskey, beer. What would you like?
Just give me whatever you're gonna have.
Okay.
Alright, so, what brings you guys here?
We're thinking of making a new deal.
Oh, really? What were you thinking?
Well, we're wondering if you know of any casinos that we could, cut a deal with.
I might know some people.
I know it's not the usual business, but we're running out of options.
Alright, I might know some people, but what are you planning on doing?
I think we could run the casino, you know? Blackjack tables and slot machines makes a lot of dough.
With that money, we can build up our empire again and take control of this town.
You guys know you can't just walk into a casino and walk out with a permit.
That's why we need some connections.
Alright, I might know some people.
Sounds good.
Alright, we'll meet up with the boys tomorrow at the restaurant.
Thank you.
Alright, take care.
Thanks for the drink.
Okay, boys, so we have a plan to get this business going again.
Yeah, we're gonna go in the gambling business.
Boss, are you sure that's a good idea? I don't trust these casinos.
I know, but we have to get this family back on its feet, and I think this casino is a way to get it going.
Look, I've talked to a few people, and I think I know someone who's perfect. His casino's just on the outside of town.
Is he good to do business?
He can be persuaded.
So when do we meet him?
Tomorrow around 9 at the back of Cam Fong's buffet.
Sounds good.
Anyway, me and Vittorio have some stuff to do. Cecilia, you should come.
Alright, take care, guys.
Ciao. Okay, cool. I don't know about this casino stuff. A lot could go wrong.
Oh, we need to make it go right. Vito and Renado think it's best, then we need to trust.
Well, we can't do much. We don't have much say on what goes on around here anyway.
It won't matter if we have decent leaders.
Well, I'm not so sure that Cecilio is. We haven't even heard anything about this guy or the casino.
Yeah, well, we have to make money somehow.
I've had enough of what's going on. I'm tired of these bad deals.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, waiter!